too livable. Welcome to How to Livable Tutorials, my YouTube channel where I do a tutorial every week or so based upon whatever I happen to be doing at the time. I do take requests, by the way, so if you have a special request, let me know and I can hopefully help you out. Right now, however, I am looking for coffee. And I discovered that in Google's new map functionality within Chrome, their browser, does not allow you to search nearby. You used to be able to click on a location. Right now I'm at Studio B, a performance venue that my friend owns. And you used to be able to click it and search for something nearby. Their suggestion is usually pizza, but you can search for anything nearby. Well, I'll show you an example of that. Here I am in Safari, and this is how the old version works, and I assume that this will eventually be updated within Safari as well, but you used to be able to search nearby. It was very clear what you're searching nearby and where. Now they've moved it all into one bar, so it's actually very easy to do. You just put in the address and then search for what you want to find nearby there, and there's this nice interface sort of that takes you there and apparently also integrates you with maybe Google Plus. I'm not sure what it's doing now. So at any rate, that's how you do it. I don't know if it's a better way of doing things, but it is a new way of doing things. So if you want to search nearby, just put it in the address bar. That's basically it. Thanks for watching. If you do have comments or suggestions or likes or dislikes, feel free to leave them in the comment section below. And I appreciate you watching this. Thanks a lot.